InstaShare 2 allows you to quickly share media from your phone gallery to the BenQ board. This new feature is available on both iOS and Android devices. First, ensure that the BenQ board is connected to a Wi-Fi network and that Bluetooth is enabled in the settings. Then, check that both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are turned on for your phone. Now, while browsing media on your phone, select any file, whether it's an image, video, office document, or PDF, and simply tap the Share button. Select InstaShare 2. If InstaShare 2 doesn't appear immediately, tap More, then InstaShare 2. Next, select your BenQ board from the list. That's it! You can now instantly share media from your phone to the BenQ board without needing to join the same network.